What is up, everybody, and welcome back to NAG TV. I'm here with some more God of War. We are continuing where we last left off in the previous episode, where we just got done releasing the chains to the temple, and now we gotta flip it, I guess, to try and get into Jotunheim. So, I guess, here we go. See how that's gonna go. You are a fucking strong motherfucker, Kratos. That's crazy.
Standing. On the day that brute force is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there.
Everything? Oh, we're in a different spot. Okay. From where now? Kid? He's on the left. Oh, right there. Okay. I'm blind.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Yep, you're starting to get it, boy. You're starting to get it. Kid's finally starting to understand. This room's more dark than normal.
Huh. I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
It's all the same. Alright, it's all the same. We're upside down, it's right side up. I was about to say, where's the button?
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this. In the panel at Ohm's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So that one thing we used to visit Brock and Sindri? What the fuck? Now we're like back.
Here's your shrine show him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what you need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Well, okay. Where do we go? To do such a thing. Realm, I guess.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed find?
Where you gotta go? Okay. Well, I gotta buy a new stone, so. do that real quick.
Well,
alrighty.
What else were we talking about?
Nothing. Let's, we got stuff to do. Business to take care of. So, we gotta use this. And the realm between realms. Okay. Yeah, I guess we gotta use this and, like, walk off the beaten path.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find your own path, right?
Bollocks.
Okay, that was weird. Like, stopped and saved for a second, so we're doing something right.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, head.
Shit!
This is incredible!
I thought that would be amazing!
Oh, shit.
Oh, how can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on. That was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Yeah, he's kind of an asshole. But he made these for a god. And then not just any god, a god who could actually work with others. Not a selfish god.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Never good when they give you two big fucking stones that replenish health and rage.
What's that? Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Probably not. Oh, shit.
Oh, this is considerably worse.
On the other end!
Fuck, I can't even, like, fly my weapons. I wasn't even able to plot my weapons. Oh shit. Jesus, they like flop around everywhere and they're. Like flop, dive, and. Everything. Seems ridiculous. They're weak, but they come at you in a horde, which makes them, formidable. Probably not gonna be over.
Oh, looks like Alphon. Here we go.
Really?
Motherfucker.
Come on, bitch. I hate these fairies.
You're moving a bit slow.
Really? I haven't noticed. I probably should attack the other one. Shit. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Fuck, man. Being blinded in this shit sucks.
You're gonna be alright.
I can use some assistance. Fuck. What the hell, man? Okay, let's get that out of here. I see health. Fuck, man.
You don't look too good.
Fuck. Come on, bitch. Fuck. Which one does more damage, my blades or my axe? Fuck, man! Alright, I need a health stone or something, man. I need... Come up, kid. There we go. Holy shit.
Where do you think it's taking us?
Man, I thought I was gonna die. I had to use all my focus. Are you fucking kidding me?
We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
That's not good. Fuck. There we go. knocked him down. I was gonna say, is that it? But I knew that wasn't gonna be it. Shit. Shit. Almost done with this. I know there's a few more realms, so probably not.
You stop. I think it's over.
Library attack. A slash attack that protects Kratos by pushing away all nearby enemies. Let's check it out real quick. What does it do? Okay. Doesn't really do much. I kinda like that one better, so I'll leave that attack. what do we do? Do we go out the door? Yep. Looks like we exit.
Look! We're back in Midgar. There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence. The stuff all realms are made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens.
And let's see what happens.
Another name. Roind.
Another Valkyrie. It's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
I gotta go to all the braziers around here. I might do that another time. But right now it looks like we got stuff to do. Hey, World Serpent. Why does that look like your tail? You don't... Are you laying by your tail? Like, I should see you around all here. But you look like a big head and a tiny tail. So it's like most of your body is laying down somewhere. Hiding out of sight.
You hey. Sure love to make a racket, don't you?
Yep. We sure do. Now we just gotta travel to Jotunheim.
We must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
I suspect something not too good is gonna show up when we go there or do this, so there's that. Travel to the Jotunheims.
Hold on, wait a minute.
Oh my god.
Is it going to work?
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe. I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
Fuck.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it in any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, Aziz and Rave, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock did Sindri.
So we gotta go talk to the dwarves. Son of a bitch. I thought maybe we had to go to Odin and get fucking the eye, and get the eye from him. Or at least go to, like, his house. That's probably where we gotta go.
Hey guys, question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... The coin... Sir, will you... Excuse me?
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pock-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that.
Do we gotta go on the serpent now?
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that. Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead.
Fuck.
But now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the worst. Anything you need to do, I'll do it now. Once more to the horn.
Nope, I'm good. Let's just... Oh, fuck. No, I'm not good. Brock, Sindri. There's one thing I need to do. I'll be right back. Alrighty. I got my stone and did what I needed to do. Let's do this. Let's go talk to the snake, and I'm pretty sure he's gonna have to eat us. Look at them all nestled up there, all cozy. I do feel kind of bad. We kind of wake him up a bunch of times every time he's like trying to sleep. The lizard. Like every time he's like tries to sleep, we seem to just wake him up.
Ready. It might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
Yeah, that doesn't seem like an experience either of us want, so...
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Okay, there's the body. This is gonna be an experience.
Follow me.
You're still young. Yeah, this is gonna be an experience.
You sure this is a good idea?
No.
Yep, not at all.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in a giant's belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
Never one that wasn't trying to eat me. It's like, yeah, I've been in a few stomachs before.
Here we go.
Can we take like a torch or something?